Get your pattern on. Take your knife, split the back side of the tail. Just a quarter inch or so. That allows it to round over. Don't go to the head. Start on the belly. Come all the way around. Leave that spot. See that? Take a knife. Split it. Roll it around. It disappears. Then you can, if you want to, cut the end of the tail off. Sometimes I do, sometimes I don't. And take a wood dowel, something, I don't use metal, I use wood, and just smooth it out, the edges. Remember not to grip too hard here, because that will screw up your pattern, wherever my camera's at. Sorry. Just smooth it out. There you go. Ready for epoxy.